Welcome back everyone, it's just daytime again. Just getting out of the motel. There's some of the stuff in here, where is it? Through the cooking pot. Now let's take stuff for sale, if we've got anything. Not really much for sale, have we? I'm still not sure about that bow, but I should keep that up. Right, I'm going to put that in my mind, so. Get it in there. Yeah. The real engine. And all I've got is this bat. A few bits of stuff I've got up there. Let's move stuff around a bit. Give me some space, I don't know what I'm working with. Over there, we'll grab the stuff. We'll come back down with that. We'll come back down and we'll take these cows apart. I'm not going to bother doing anything while I'm leaving. I think there's a few things left, but I don't know. Oh, we'll see how it goes, isn't it? Okay. So a quick check. So how much fuel we got? We've got a load of fuel, but I don't want to. I'm not going to take those cars apart. But what I am going to do is take that and there. One space. Two spaces, which is nice. Three Molotovs, three pipe bombs. Put a few of those shelly shells in there. A few of them down there. The range, okay, we've got those gloves. Got the gloves. Sale. But no space to put there. Oh, we've got a battery. And we'll just put that cigarette in. That's a cigarette. I've got loads of water, so I'm just going to chip one around. And that gives me one space for the. Watch my car, it's the sugar, but let's just check, see if there's any in here. Nope, it's sugar juice, smooth. Yes, it's so good. Plenty of yucca juice, but only one smoothie. Alright. Now we've got a fine trader bob over there. Assume that's trader bob, let's go check the map. Grand Canyon Bridge, trader bob is north. We're heading west. Can we get, well that's the city. Oh yeah, that bridge is out, isn't it? I think I've seen Bedoui doing a testing video on that bridge. Ah, my. I could repair that, that would be fierce handy. I'll do that at some stage. But let's head on for Trader Bob's. Assume these Trader Bob's are not wrecked. There's a few bits and pieces sold. Come back. I think I am. I'm going to repair that bridge. That bridge is too handy to have. That doesn't take too long. Let's go. Save storage. Trade a bar. Oh, Trader Bob's not open, of course he's not. Duh. Let's go back and have a look at this bridge. It looks like there's some fairly big gaps in it. Seeing how practical it is, because that opens up that city to us. I know I've been to the desert city before. There's two bridges that are out. Maybe too much work. As if we get up the other side, it looks like. So we can drive up. Ah, it's a bunch of work, isn't it? So drive up. Do the first bit. You do the first bit because that's not 15 blocks from the look of it. It's that expense there, and the second piece to the third piece. And if you do 15 blocks one way, it's only 12 when you're doing one frame. So I'll have to upgrade the mission. It's worth doing, though. It's a long job. It is worth doing, all I said that, because we've got a motel here, a city here. Yeah, I mean, you could do that, that's less than 15 bucks. I'd have to neaten up the edges. Fill in whatever gaps. Definitely worth doing to get to that desert city. And I'm gonna slope there, slope in, slope out, and be able to get out there. Then that's an island, doesn't it? Let's just get one of these. And another one somewhere, plus or two. It's an emergency. Trader Bob opens up at 6:05. And it's 5:37. Oh, there is one. We've got 20 odd minutes, we may as well have a quick look. There's a nice cache as well, I'm just going to pass them over and see. Zombies. Oh, this is much nicer than the place we stayed in last night. We've got more repairing. That'd be good for a base location. Here they come. Must have left a space. I'm not sure where they are. Where are they? Is he here? There's a nice house. Let's have a quick look upstairs because right above's not open. There's only one more goggles. We absolutely have to have or else it's gonna disappear in the end. I'm really looking for those bookshelves. Coffee machine by the desert. Oh, there's some books. There we go. Well, there's some. I've already read that a couple of times. There's XP. Enough of them. Look in here. Ah. So where's the boss loot? Is he in the attic or not? Even if it had just been like a trailer, iron trailers, they're pretty good. It's a solid on them, I think. Just to put blocks in underneath so they're not really good. And upgrade the floor and cobbles. So. I'm gonna find out why we're full up. One space for, just in case two of them actually has some sugar bits. No, she doesn't. You could use smoothing on there. It's not too bad there, I haven't got much to see.
How goes it?
is alright. So at least that's day 82, isn't it? Oh no, this is different from this. Because I put all the shelly on that.
I thank you, kind sir.
Nice for this trade of art. We got into that now. Let's have a look at this. Come on, let me in. Come here. Sleeping in the car, isn't it? I think plenty of people here. Should boost it down. Another chest. Oh, I left those other two challenges. There we go. Those are made of steel. Isn't even a like a forge or anything. Oh, there's a smoke mix. Yeah, collect this. Oh, is that destroyed? Bob's place. Yeah, planting flowers is the real trick. Anything now? Should get up on the roof up a little bit. So we're going over to the city. How much are they worth? 43. No, we don't want feathers. Let me just change that over to that. You know what about this? All right, to the big smoke we go. So I'm gonna just pass the bridge and go down that bit. I think it's a, because there's another bridge on this side. So wouldn't it be better off crossing it all in one go? We have to drive out. It's not on Bellevue. It's wet. It's the desert. But yeah. Of course, there's somewhere around here. I can. Oh, it's a bit dodgy. Very dodgy. Building a bridge across the air would actually be better than trying to repair this one. If there were zombies falling into water, we'd definitely slow them down. Oh no. I get out. I didn't even, I was too busy sightseeing. Ah, let me out. Maggots. Oh, not this again. Alright. I was just sightseeing. This young car here. Die. Pooches, there's a load of them. Here we go. Pooch central. Guess we can control the direction they're gonna come from. Come on, pooches.
What are they gonna say?
Oh, that's called die. Oh my gosh. There's another one. There's the pooch, just got out. Pooch on the base. I feel weak now. I'm surprised I've just been bitten a bunch of times. Alright, just stop it. Right, I mean, popping pills, urgent care. Missing it. That's your paper and stuff. Looks like steel. Paper was a paper. Right, so what we gotta do is use this bus as a storage container. So let's just dump everything. I'm still going to make a drop chest, but I've got no wood, of course. I have to do this. Your storage chest will need to. Take your nine milk. Oh no, that's just brilliant. I've done it. So we've got arrows on there I don't need. It's fucking shitty, but the only ammo I've got on me is the ammo in my weapons. They're all fully loaded, I know they are, so it's not too bad. No. And my dog. Come on, dog. Wasn't too bad. Oh, this is truck stuff. Got the truck. Truck here. Where is it? Let's guess it up. There's a lot going up right there. That's our truck stuff. Take everything. And the truck. We're injured. It's back to how it was. Wasn't too bad actually. What I am going to do though. Fill in that hole. Let's see if we've got any space. No, of course. As we use these, then. Still there enough. Just if I don't need. Oh yeah, none of the 762 should be on each. Did I just see a vulture? I guess I'll watch it. Just anything we can take off it. one of them just to top that up with the other ones. Try and give me some of the hills. Let's take these. Put them in. Okay, that's good. Just rearrange them for the last up there. Fine. So, I should have one behind me somewhere. Don't see it. Oh yeah, there it is. So, recipes. Your friend Love. Craft 5. I'm up here making that. Take a cobblestone blocks. Swap over the jetty. Fill that hole up. It's just once you can't get out. No, that won't be out there. Don't need that one up a bit later. I thought I'd have to come to Dead City to do roguelikes, you know? Because if I only do it wood every time I drive over it, I would wreck it. The car's on the night, I just drove over it. Fastidious nature from there, I think. Just jump down and to get that one. Around. That was a vulture. She's flying above me. She's coming down into me as well. She's moving down for now. Hopefully this will level me up as well, because then I can get the third phase of their, what's it called, flurry of blows? Yeah. When you do your citizenly duty, you get your reward. First, let's put that on. An agility, flurry of blows, 3 out of 3. It'll be a very bad move. That sucker, wherever it is, stunning me now. Really pushing its luck, isn't it? First, I'm gonna get back to the truck and put on the duster. Does that make any difference whatsoever? I'm still hot. Oh no, no, that's cool. Duster works. I realize this is totally OCD. Fixing up holes in the road and again. Super OCD. Keep seeing those vulture shadows. At the same time, after having been in Gravestown, and driven into the hole in there. Unfortunately, that was the one I went into. You can actually get out. It takes effort, but you can get out. You don't want to be on foot at night in a hole, or with a truck in a hole, and have to do this type of thing. Not the repairing a hole, but like going and dropping drop chests, unloading all your stuff so you can unload the truck. Normally, I don't carry as much as what I'm carrying now because of a road trip. It's only 5 minutes. boat's just gonna get killed. I'm gonna keep seeing this shadow. It's up, down. That's just big of a trailer. Right. Get back on with the rest of our day. Goes in. So now we've got this. We don't need. Let's just get all of the big one again. So that goes into that one. Then what are they together? Alright, that's all we need. Okay. Does it work? What's this? Public toilet, is it? Oh, this is your... stinking. Which toilets are horrible. Not a real life one, isn't it? Alright, zombies. So this one is like not the same. Cost me nearly 1,000 wood. There we are. And we'll get a bit of poison to dish out. Saw that go up from 103 to 143. I just wanted to test that out so it works. I did get hit a bit, but nothing too bad. But there's the Dishong. So that's too trash for you to be bothered about. What's this tower? What's all over there? Is it bandstand or what? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, it's pleasant, isn't it? What's going on here? Much shit area, it's still a bit. There's a park area. Some odd curly things on water. It's getting wet. Oh, yeah. Swim. Oh, cracker book. In the mall. Oh, there's Ronald. Ronnie Mac. That just put me straight back up to 200, that's awesome. Oh well, there's two. We may as well go for the snipe. Subgun snipe. Oh, that's a great move. Thank you.
was it gonna say? Not sure what that book is. Oh yeah, so look at that. It's 15552544. Just slightly better in terms of, just a little bit better. Let's scrap that. It's all about dumping stuff again. Well, whatever we can. So indeed. Gotta take the arrows. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna take the silver as well. Okay. So that level 5 is worth 1006. And that is. So let's repair it 15, 19, and magazine size 31. Magazine size only 15, but I've got mats on it. I'll have to go and prepare the 2 minute. Took a part. Let's just get in there. You never know, I might find a camp station. One of the days. This is a stop. Oh. Gotta have them. Most important arrows. Ones I use the most. Let me out. So is there more upstairs, man? No, not working. Oh, it's in the safe. Let me in. Oh my god. Right, we're gonna come back for that. Any more safes before I go? Odd place to have a safe for the back door. He's got a gun in it when he's trying to escape, so you need some survival stuff. Strange place. Chicken, but this will actually be pretty good to hang out for the night. So let's mark it on our map diligently. So there we are. 7 point. Why won't it let me save it? There we go. Let me just put here, save waypoint, that is that departure. Thank you. Jump. Right, we're gone. Chicken this. Yeah. I can make antibiotics. Let's just see how many antibiotics. How many things I need done? Antibiotics. Antibiotics. Blood wad of one. And four. Only bread, but only one in a camp station. Yeah, right. Two in that, haven't I? Yeah. Okay. You still sneaking? What? It's back to the truck. Drive around here. Be careful not to fall down any holes. There's a checklist in the stash boxes. Things that we did get. Except that. That one needs to be checked. Might as well make use of our new thing. Our new road there. Works perfectly. Am I going down that one? No, I'm sorry, Bob. There's nothing left in that. May as well go and get those other things. Didn't I get them in the iron desk? Everything in there, empty. Empty. Oh yeah. To hang out for the night. Let's just do that. How much wood do we got? 2,800. Not much. We could take all this out. Downstairs is basically nothing. No space. Dumpster's always good on this type of thing. So look at that one. Oh, that might be better than the one I've got. 557 durability. Where's the one I got? 644 durability. Range damage 16, the other one's 18. 103 rounds per minute. Ninety-five rounds per minute. My 557 durability. They're very good. They're both good. In fact, what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep this one here. Right, what am I doing now? Oh yeah. So I'm going to take a better look at this. 552 durability. That one's 544 durability. What I'm going to do is I'll modify it. Take everything off it. Complete. And then look at the two side by side. 15, 10, 15, 16, and 5. 15, 10, 15, 16, 5. So there's actually no real difference except this one has got modular ability. Okay. And then switch them over. Okay. That. Am I filming again? But this is now worth 3 grand. This one's worth 5,400. Still, 3 grand's not bad. Okay. Let's just get back to the club. We'll take all of that. Yeah. So fully encumbered, aren't I? Yeah. Okay. Boots back, chests. What's this building at the edge? This is a quick look, I fall down the hole. Super aware of holes. Oh, that! It's a pack of pills I should cure, so that's the one I really want to go into. Ah, come on, get over it. Yeah, stuff for sale. This one made a bunch of wood frame blocks. So 20 will do. Craft them. 20 for now. Then we're going to do a polo. On top of that mall, please. Which one you'd be enough? Well, we'll make ball stairs. Let's just quickly check this thing. Take these as well. And then we'll get out to about there. Trustworthy, does it? Let's try it. Yeah, I can see this is a place I should hang out for the night. May as well just like stay in the departure for the night, you know? Thank you. this moldy bread. Only got two. If I'm gonna find another two more, I've got 10 of them here. Then I won't have to bother with honey. Yeah, I'm gonna be finding out anyway out here. Use this thing again. Gone over an hour, so I'll end the video here, and the next video, crack a book tower.